Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Ishtaj Creations. This is my first vlog in which I am sharing my shopping related to YouTube, unbox my YouTube startup gift and much more. For a change, I am recording this vlog in English. If you have seen my other recipe videos, all those are in Hindi. This is a mobile stand and I have paid around 200 rupees for this stand, and here I am assembling this stand. It can also be used as a selfie stick. Now I am going to unbox my tripod as a YouTuber, which is very useful for me. Nothing much to say about this. I think many of us are familiar with tripod nowadays. This tripod I got for rupees 450. The next thing which I am going to unbox is MI smart speaker. What we can do using this device are mentioned here. This black device is my MI smart speaker. This device I have purchased specially for my kids, as they can ask questions to it and learn lots of things from it. This is not a battery operated device. We need to connect this charger all the time, then only it will work.
Google Assistant. You can ask me questions and tell me to do things. To get started, download the Google Home app.
Okay, Google, play some
music. Your Google Assistant hasn't been set up yet. To get started, download the Google Home app.
Now I'm going to unbox my YouTube startup gift, which I got it from my hubby. That is MI 11 Pro X. As the camera quality of this mobile is really very good, hubby thought this is going to help me to record good quality videos, so he has gifted me this. This is a made in India product. Let's see what's inside this black case. It consists of a pin. This is a headset connecting cord. We don't have any specific point to connect the headset directly to this mobile. This is a small booklet, and a transparent mobile case is also given here. And here it is, my new mobile phone. I love the color of this mobile phone. Have a look at this camera. Few main features of this mobile are mentioned here. Here I am going through the camera features of this mobile phone. This device comes with 8GB RAM. Octa-core Max 2.84 GHz, onboard storage of 256GB and expandable up to 1TB via USB. The refresh rate of this smartphone is 120Hz.
I liked the dual camera video recording feature very much. This is something new which I have never seen in mobile phone. A special feature for vlogging is given here as vlog. I need to go through this feature, but definitely vloggers are going to love this. The price of this smartphone is 41K and the price of Mi smart speaker is 6K, but as it was in offer we got it for only 2K. Let's have a look through the charger also. I will show you the demo how fast this smartphone is getting charged. This is all about my today's vlog. Do like and share my vlog. Also, give your feedback in comment section. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel HTouch Creations and don't forget to press bell icon. Thanks for watching, friends. See you soon.